turn around with the doll and walk it on back. Now do it like that. Now move it on. Now move it on back.